Once upon a time, there was an old lady and an old man and a little boy. They decided to make a gingerbread man. They made it. Then the mother told the kid to not open the oven, but he did. The girl's husband said to not open the oven, but he did. And it jumped out of the window. Then the gingerbread man hopped out of the oven, went out the open door, and he said, "Run, run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man."
Then the gingerbread man came to a boy. The boy said, "Stop, I want to reach you." But then the gingerbread man said, "Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man." Then the gingerbread man came to a wizard. The wizard said, "Stop, stop, I want to reach you." Then the gingerbread man said, "Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man." Then he came to a dragon. The dragon said, "Help me get back down to Earth." And then the dragon said, "I will help you get down to Earth. It might get harder on the way. So just hop on my back and I'll take you down." And then they got down to the Earth safely. Then they decided to be friends. And the dragon never ate him.